So, to sell tickets. I didn't think it would be really that nice because I tend to get nervous when I have to do things that I know nothing about. But it was quite fun, actually. Time. just, it's been an accident. It's been an accident, yeah. I just like to try different things with my hair. I haven't been like really bleaching it. As you can see, my roots are, yeah. But I've been using just like hair dyes. I don't know how to call it in English, but basically hair dyes that don't last very long on your hair. So that's why I've been changing my hair color. But right now I'm sticking to this blonde. I think I'm going to go to the hair salon to, you know, do something about my roots when the summer ends, because right now I just don't care. Silly today, but I'm really happy today, so yeah, that's that. And what else? I think I'm getting sweaty. No, it's okay. What else? I'm going to go to Estonia next week. Yeah. I've never been there. Which is weird because Estonia is so near to Finland. So most of the people in Finland visit Estonia quite often, but this is my first time and I'm really excited. See, I will tell you when I get back. And table, and I love it. Right now, it just has a lot of plants on top of it, and yeah, but I really love my new table. I got it at the thrift store. Yeah, it was about 35 euros, so it wasn't expensive at all. It's a yellow table and I really like it.